This is hard to imagine. A mother of three behind bars tonight for admitting that she smeared human feces on her young daughter's catheter. 25-year-old Emily Beth McDonald was sentenced to 20 years in prison this afternoon as part of a plea deal in that case. KXAN's Jared Wise has the new developments in this disturbing story.
I've been practicing law 30 years. This is one of the toughest cases I've ever had.
Bob Phillips is the defense attorney for the mother of three, who says, as disturbing as it is, 25-year-old Emily McDonald was trying to help her already sick young daughter, not harm her, when she was caught by a hospital surveillance camera smearing human feces on a catheter during a stay at Dell Children's Hospital in 2009.
She thought that by doing so, she would cause the child to spike a fever and that the antibiotics that were being prescribed would be extended.
She's a person who decided to harm her child, and we held her accountable for that.
Rob Drummond, who prosecuted the case, saw it much differently, but thinks the 20-year prison sentence is fair.
Even though this is an extremely rare case, medical child abuse is child abuse, as is any other method of harming your child.
With excitement in her voice, McDonald posted videos of her young daughter on YouTube during her stay at Dell Children's in 2009. Soon after, her tone changed, posting a blog that stated, "It's one thing to spend 8 months in the NICU after your child's born, but it's 10 times worse having to revert back to the lifestyle after having your child home for 2.5 years. It wasn't long after when hospital staff caught the young mother smearing feces on her daughter's catheter. McDonald later admitted to doing it up to 5 times.
And the baby that was affected by the fecal matter, it was fine immediately after leaving the hospital.
And while that young girl has recovered, it's still a case that will leave many baffled.
It's so unusual for a woman to do something harmful to her child, but that's the irony and the paradox of it, is that in her mind, she was actually trying to help the child.
Now, while this mother is behind bars, all three of her young children will be taken care of by their father. She's going to serve a maximum of 20 years, but as part of the plea deal in court today, her parole time could be accelerated. But still no word when that could be. Reporting live in the studio, Jared Wise, KXAN, Austin News.